I'm here on the Olympic torch as it crosses China's earthquake zone where the massive devastation is impossible to describe. Oh, remarkable! A building still standing. This factory must have produced items of monumental importance. Was it food? Medical supplies? Pinback buttons? For TVN, I'm Camouflage Gray, your fly-on-the-wall reporter.